Hamburg Barbie Dinger Agentin Hamburg Barocker Basketball. Features municipality of North, known as the longest white beach in the Philippines, in Asia, our municipality of San Vicente, in the coconut capital of Palawan, from the south side, Brooks Point Pointers! This Maragatan Festival Basketball Tournament 2024, presented by Provincial Government of Palawan, headed by Governor Dennis Socrates, Vice Governor Yocho Osoyola, and the rest of Palawan panlalibigan members ng ating lalibigan ng Palawan. And also this basketball tournament supported by the tournament manager, ating pagkaibigan ng Palawenyo, Sir Bright Santa Sabando Miguel, acknowledging his present. Thinking ahead for this basketball tournament, we have Sir Ramil Tumablo. And also this tournament sanctioned by SBP Palawan Chapter, headed by regional technical head, Sir Jason Chapagarrejos, provincial director, and also assistant technical of this tournament from provincial sports office, Sir Richie Tanya. And for today's game official, head referee, ladies and gentlemen, but the elite referee from the city of Dalimigan, Puerto Princesa, Sir Rene Gabuan. Number one, the pride of municipal coron, Lady number one, referee, Nika Gavionis. And also number 2 from the city of Dalimigan, Puerto Princesa, Sir Arvin Lacmorja. Board fight for this ball game, we have Sir Jovis Menda. And receiver and reserve official, we have a municipality of El Nido, Sir Benny D. And now, ladies and gentlemen, time to meet the starters. First, with your municipality of San Vicente.
Number 18 inside. Let them almost lose the third. Na-update, jumper, good by Laksamana. Kitaan po lang ang
semana. Competing for Brooks Morning, now at 5. While Team San Vicente Pabillon also had 5 points for the opening quarter. Working seconds on the Shabba. Shabba down to 7. Yan Pogba, Mara Pele Madea, 1-1 against the foul against Rory Jersey, number 13, hugging foul. Number 13, first personal foul and first knee foul. 32 seconds to go. The team drafted in peace by the team drafted. That's about an opportunity. Foul against Rory Jersey, number 13. Number 13 is my key personal foul since San Vicente. In the light green and white. Ang bayan ng Brooks Point, 7 against 5 score. In favor po ng 7 at nagdalawang puntos. At dati na ang Mark Jason Quijada, Knox City, for 3 points! 5 minutes and 32 seconds to now. Ang Philippos team, inside pass. Mati na usunan na rin. Number 97. Number 97, two personal fouls on Kyozo. Rutsch has an above him now. You got me, Rutsch, but there's a double foul. 13 foul for this foul in San Vicente. 4 minutes and 59 seconds to the host be going for this opening period of the ball game. May tangan ng mga team captain at tumatay ang pagkakit ng team. And foul against Morning Jersey number, foul against number 23. Number 23, who made the foul first personal foul against. At kapag palang hapag sa lahat po ng mga palawinyos na lang dinino. At this time it was brought to us by Honorable Governor Jenny Socrates, Vice Governor Yoshi Jose Onsa Aponce Ola, and the rest ng ating mga board members. Ball game as we continue for this opening quarter, 4 minutes and 52 seconds to go. Rally score 13 against 7 in favor by 6 points. A half dozen lead by Municipality of Brooks Point. Jan Paul Madeja, number 23 on the line for the possible three. Jan Paul Madeja for 3 points! Now we'll play for Jan Paul Madeja for team ng Brooks Point Pointers. Apat na score mo natin for a living apat laban sa pito. 7 points ang mapatid ng Brooks Point laban sa team ng San Vicente. First quarter, also I would like to announce the presence. One of somebody, a buying member from Municipality Brooks Point, is Pitan Balian, a pleasant and blessed after the answer. First free throw, Mark Quijada, good for one. That's another free throw for Mark Jason Quijada. Let's take a look at Mabas, get score now 15 against 7 in favor of 8 points of Brooks Point Pointers. That's another free throw by Mark Jason Quijada. Mark Jason, Knox City, purple points! 4 minutes and 23, score 16 against 7. Siyam na punto sa nilalang magkasalukoy naman ng Bayern Brooks Point laban sa Tingas San Vicente. Ang kilalang may maganda at napaka white low pitch ng ating mga pasang Pilipinas. Siyam na punto sa 7, videos dropping in. Isang paboritong kinaka ng videos, hindi man lumana. Your foul is gonna be called against Team San Vicente. Foul against Orange Jersey number 7, number 11, Nyaga. Nyaga, first personal foul. Pinabati namin, congratulations again. Siyempre sa dalawang pumunang nakapasok sa ating pusi, my finals for this year. A good performance kayo ng team ng San Vicente. Kaya congratulations sa LGM San Vicente dahil naiangat na makamataan. Makadating hindi pumapasok sa ating pong quarter finals. But ngayong taon, pumasok sa ating si my finals. Congratulations again. Doon pa ng panalo na yung San Vicente. First free throw, new goal by Denisa. Now sa final free throw by Denisa, one jersey number 32, Brooks Point Pointers. Last in the final free throw, even up once again by Denise there for Tina White. Lightly. May time for the ball, mahina, bibigyan. with us, a three-point error by Chapman Pepe-Mateja. In the other side, Maitana Bufo is in dribbling while sitting at play for San Vicente. San Vicente Laksamana going to his teammate. It is from Port Lapon, puts it up, good board. A prize by Maitana Chapman, Laksamana, good performance and good play. Good work to us by Laksamana in ball against Rory Gilsey, number. Ball against Rory Gilsey, number 12. Rory Gilsey, number 12, call for a pushing foul. Simulan, Rory Gilsey, number 12, got a foul. One free throw for Laksamana. That's a well made of one goal, reloading for Laksamana. This is Ace Laman sa onset. Papuli po kapati ng 5 points. Your team will receive Parkview Brooks Point. Complex Brooks Point Partners! Team Nation, team Nisan, Mr. Dos, from Atlantic 16, Liga Silamen, patuloy pong 5 punto sa kapati ng mga kapatid ng Brooks Point. Laman pa rin sa mga San Jose, at ang assisted by Marquesa, good for 2 points, bye bye Lord! In the 2 points bucket, the amazing copy was brought to us by LG Brooks Point, the competent capital from the south of Palawan. Tigas number 25 looking for space. Thanks away from the free throw. No good by Tigas there for San Vicente. Dalawang minuto at lima po sa kaya. Busy po siya laban sa Jose. Parang tinibag na sa ating na out of bat. At si footwork nitong Babang Yaga. 2 minutes and 33. 20 against the level score. In favor by Matt Moss, your game will receive quality of Brooks Point Warriors. Hello, welcome to the Fantasy Mundo. 20 against 11 runs scored in favor of the team of Brooks Point. Out of bounds. 90 points as a DJ. Leader, guilty Brooks Point Warriors. 2 minutes and 15 seconds to go. In up against 20 runs scored. Defense, shot lock down the A. Shot lock down the Sunday. Maitana Bufo, single and one shot. Number 11, illegal contact video. Number 11, 2 personal fouls. And penalty sufficient. Bonus free throw for Simulan, number 12. A bonus shot for the bride of us. He's 3-2 to 5 Brooks Point. The low free throws are going to be given by your jersey, number 12. Next game po natin is not by Quezon. Tama sa team na tayo ngayon. Ang team kay Tay. Opening quarter, 2 minutes in 1. Minutes Brooks, quarter number 1. Good evening, sir, and welcome tayo dito sa ating chief ng Palawan State University. Substitution technical head to assist na ating pong game and also sa taga-supervise ng ating publika. Maraming salamat kay Sir Jack, Sir Jason Jack Patervejos. First free throw by Niaga, good for one. Last in a power free throw by Warriors number 11, the silent assassin of San Vicente, Niaga. That's in a part of free throw. Good work to watch Niaga. 1 minute and 47. 13 against 22 running score. In favor by 9 points. Pabata naman sa single digit. Yung nila naman. Laman. Hello, the first free throw. Good for one. That's in a part of free throw. By Menor. Bakit mabibigyan po natin na bumiyahi pa mula sa San Vicente going to Puerto Princesa towards the semi-final game ng San Vicente at the Brooks Point Warriors. Kanina po, ipakontrolap din natin from Municipality of Brooks Point. Magandang gabi. First free throw, good for one. Rory Gilsey number 2 cut down, first personal foul and penalty. First free throw, good for one by Di Bandina. Last in a final free throw by Di Bandina. Last in the final free throw by Di Bandina, in and out, 1 minute and 34 seconds to go. Nick Kapag nababay, di ba din ang English na kanyang muling draw, Tilios, Joey Paniaga, at si Michelle Paniaga. And the good pass courtesy of Paniaga was brought past by MGU San Vicente. 1:17 to score 24-16, up by only 8 points. Your Brooks Point winners! Walong puntos na lamang yung kalaban naman ng Brooks Point. Laban din sa pag-isingan ng San Vicente. Outside jumper for 3, in and out. Battling for rebound, 1 minute! 55 seconds to go. Speeding into the ball.
Coming up. Board member, at ulit na nagpapasalamat
sa presensya ng ating pong board member, Al Iba. Magandang-maganda gabi po. At maraming salamat sa inyong presensya to support this semi-finals ng ating pong Under-25 Basketball Tournament o Barangatan 2024 to be with Sir Frank Sabato. Last and final free throw by Jack Paul Pepe Maneha. Jack Paul Pepe, in and out, pass again, Nick Pita, in and out, pull up. Good performance, kicks on, Nick Pita! 6 minutes and 45. 34 against 24 score, in member of the time, Monster, Big Brooks, with winners. 600 meters left.
Steve, first personal foul and two team fouls.
Crunch number 19 at the line for a possible three. Pulling po itong tatay nito at yung nanay po ay mula sa puyunong na apelyanong na kanyan. Shout out sa nanay ni Crunch na pinanood po sa ating dito at sumusuporta sa bayan ng San Vicente. Was brought to us by LGU San Vicente. Hard case on the back. Pinita recovered. 10 seconds on shot clock. Right now, sitting on the screen of 14 and 14. In and out once again. Two minutes and 33 seconds to go. 41 against 30. 11 points. Defense Bridgewater. Number 97, foul against Joso. Joso number 97, three personal fouls for Joso. And the third team foul substitution. 41 against 32 score, up by only single digit, digit by 9 points. Your team, Municipality, known as the beautiful Brooks Point, the Provident Capital of Palawan. 41-32 score, a minute and 47 seconds to go. Crunch, ang tinatawag natin Amerikanong na tubong Filipino na sa ating libreng niya para sa posibleng tatlo. Crunch, 120 points! And at the end of the time, big basket po namin, Crunch. At inclusahan na aming board member, ATM, why nagsamapitan ng ating board member, ang iba. 1 minute and 40 away from now. Basketball was by permission of Governor Kapulawan. At sa marami tao ng bowling house at the third quarter, well, underway was brought to us by wonderful board member Kyle Iba. 10 seconds on the shot clock. For the official referee, Army LaGuardia, foul against Warriors in number 17. Warriors number 17, 3 personal fouls against him. Defense! Vicente, ofensa! San Vicente knocks the ball. 8 minutes and 54 seconds to go for the third quarter. 21 for 25, naman pa yung pwede. Si Rasa Kapala. This time, Andrade is still going to pass, inside pass, good work for the Hawks, the follow-up! In the 2-1 spot, the time of the law was blown by Jude Pinitino. 8 minutes and 10 seconds to go. Outside shot number 14, it's good! Mahinay, pop, three points! On team San Vicente. 7 minutes and 55 seconds to go, 38 minutes, 46. He had the mark, takes on, looking around, shot not down to 5. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Contrada, hindi mo maskin ng tira mula sa team Ortega. Meron nila matang 7-8 and 38 seconds na matigil ang para sa shutout para sa ating 7-half third period. 7 minutes and 33, 14 seconds on the shot clock. That's 5-10 seconds to shoot. Laksama na matang ng buho, humahanap ng pwesto. Tutang na shot, pinto, the people made Laksama!
sa Netflix na ibigay ko muli sa Polyview para dito po para sa pag-feature nitong ating pong basketball game. First game to my match, good for one. Good for one my match. Lasi ng ball for into my match.
Shot out. Shot out. 9 seconds to go. 2 minutes left. pa.
The call is going to be called against Oregon University number basketball call and called against number 5. Pushing ball against Oregon University number 5, 53-47. After 49, laban sa 53 in favor pa rin yung mga tagabay ng Brooks Point. 4 points only, yung Brooks Point pointers. Martinson Quijada on the line for a possible 3 bonus shot for Martinson Quijada. Martinson Quijada for the time we're playing. Well, we're coming in court for Brooks Point. Sending for Marte, Marte sa Matagilid. Pinigay Marte, itong check for Malaya. Shot clock down to 6. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Number 97. Joseph Oregon University number 97. Warning for foul down. Joseph Oregon University number 97. Asman up the line. 2 rebounds. First break by Asman. Get it out. And get ready. 16 seconds to go for the third. 53-49 up by 4 points. Asman has the final pick of the water.
Shout out to them.
25 seconds to the mark. Jason Yang is there.
Thank you. Sa
Titingnan natin kung sino magiging madula sa pagiging gala para sa team ng Copa del Capitan. Sino naman tunay mas napag-inig na para to ang isa ang Long Beach Langa bayo ng sa inyo sa Pertensa na Zona Shaka as magiging siya pagkukulit ng pagkakulit sa Karakulit.
Mahina holding foul. Mahina holding jersey number 9 of San Vicente. 67.
up by 4 points San Vicente.
Hindi patapos ang laban. May 8-8 time na bigyan.
Diyoso ang first pin up overwhelmed by Diyoso. The number 9 is Sanem. It's taken a look kung mamasket yung last free throw by Diyoso.